the key requirements of any female artist in the Ugandan music industry, or actually across the world, is that you must have the body. Yes, you must have something like Nicki Minaj or something at least like Cardi B. Well, it seems that Rachel Ray is picking up on the vibe, and she decided that 2021, one of her resolutions is to get a big booty. Rachel Ray, real name Mirembe Rachel, plans on making her booty bigger this year as she embarks on a workout plan. To be a star beyond the God-given talent, you gotta look like one. Be fresh, look clean, develop your wardrobe, just be a star to the eyes. Rachel Ray seems to have read that page in the book overnight, and she's already working on bettering her body with workouts. Since breaking out onto the scene, Rachel Ray has been through several body transformations, rebranding from a tomboy to a girly girl. Now with bigger boobs and some thigh power, next is to hit the guy and perhaps visit Fapo, as she revealed on her Instagram. Started working out, if you see me with a big ass, just behave yourself. Happy New Year. Quite an interesting resolution for Rachel Ray for 2021, but you can't blame her. She does thrive in an industry where you have to have a body to stand out, even if you have a lot of talent. Dun, dun, dun. It's Thursday.